What is convection? Convection is a process by which heat is transferred by movement of a heated fluid, such as air or water. So, how does it work? The heat from the candle causes the spiral paper to twirl. This is due to a convection current. The heat energy from the candle warms up the air above it. Hot air is lighter than cool air. As the air heats up, hot air rises above the candle, and the colder air moves in to replace the warm air.